Did you take a right where I told you to back there?
Yes.
Don't be a backseat driver.
I'm only trying to help.
Vilgax was right. We're never going to find our way to Anorphatos.
I thought you said it wasn't a regular planet. It's interdimensional.
Too bad none of us happened to be able to travel between dimensions.
Ben! Gwen!
Grandma?
Kiddos, look at you two. My, how you've grown. You never call. You never write.
What are you doing here, Grandma?
Why, your Grandpa Max asked me to help you get to Anorphatos, of course. Not just anybody can go there. It helps to be an energy being. And away we go!
Whoa.
Grandma?
What's happening to us?
Interdimensional space war. Nice.
I can't see you guys anymore!
Me neither! Don't get separated!
Too late.
Good luck, kiddos.
Thank you.
Good thing you were able to track our mana and find us, Gwen.
Now, if you could just find that grandmother of yours to get us out of here. Anything?
Grandma Verdona is long gone. She could be anywhere in the universe by now.
Great. So we're stuck here.
After all we've just been through? No. We've got to get back to our own dimension. Somehow. We're running out of time.
Did someone say time?
Professor Paradox!
Boy, are we glad to see you.
No time to dilly-dally. Back to your own dimension with you. Here we are, then. Oh, come now. Why the long faces? It's not the end of the world. Yet.
Professor, our Grandpa Max's last message to us was intercepted by Vilgax.
Is he all right? Is he...
Why, I just saw Max Tennyson a little while ago. Or rather, maybe I have just seen him in the future. Gumball?
No, thank you.
Where is he?
Where is who, dear?
Grandpa Max!
Oh, him! Of course. Max Tennyson knew his last message to Ben was being intercepted by Vilgax. That's why he said Anna Phaetos had the last known rare energy core to try to throw Vilgax off. But there is actually another way to generate the same power of said energy core.
How?
Only from the rarest, most valuable gem in the universe, Tadenite. The only major store of which, outside of Vulcanus' stash, of course... is right this moment on the radioactive planet Molortesi, being experimented upon by someone who is creating an energy core with which Vilgax may very well take over the Earth.
Not on my watch!